I am Dorcas from Indonesia. I am 18 years old now, and I come here because I will follow the good activities in this year. And I think that it's so important, so very very important for the Red Cross development. And I also so nice from these activities because I think that now I will get so many friends from another country, and we can share about Red Cross in my country and another.
Hi, I'm Olivier from Belgium. I'm here for an international youth meeting for the Red Cross. I'm here to learn a lot of things about how other national societies work, and I think that's the main point of my.
I'm Paula from the Lebanese Red Cross, and I'm here to participate in this event in Bukan, which gathers all the national societies.
Thank you very much.